hivyo na naona inatoa povu
very fast.
Lakini mnajua kwa nini mnapenda ile nyingine? Inaongeza mbali.
You see the foam has come out so quickly, and it is this foam that produces the fatty acids that kill corona. So we have water. My most important question here,
Hello.
Just a few.
Yeah. Manake hapo hujaacha bagi yetu madini yaenda na mabetri na tripod.
Nataka niseme nini? Hii is a book that we signed. Eh?
Tripod, let us tripod. Let us tripod.
Okay.
Rakisha?
Why did I start here? This is the largest primary school in the country with 4,700 kids. And therefore, they require a little bit of special attention. The second point is that it is within the slums. So we are going to give it a little bit more support in terms of ensuring that the children are being taught. But I think you went into the classroom. Apart from overcrowding, everything else is normal. Every child is properly masked. Most of those masks they are wearing were provided by the government of the Republic of Kenya, together with our collaborators. In terms of ensuring that we don't have a crisis here, even though we had already delivered the economic stimulus package desks, I have decided, because I think the president gave me those powers, to vary one or two things, that we shall give another 140 desks to this school. I am going to pick some of the desks which were ready, which were meant for another school, which may not be having a very tight problem like this. 70 of them will be here today, and during the course of the week, a balance of 70 will have been fabricated and brought. Then we shall fabricate and take to the other person that I was talking to. Otherwise, you have seen with your eyes that if we work together, the spirit, when you look at the spirit of the body and spirit of the teacher, the body and spirit of the children, do they require encouragement or discouragement? Let us encourage them. That's all I can say for now. We may not be perfect. There are very many children here. If water becomes a problem, we are on standby to ensure that they have water so that they are able to wash their hands when they come out. And I think that's all. This school will not be available, because you can see for yourself that it's 7,000, it's 4,700. So this one, even though it is popular, it's not likely that they'll take many children. There are many other schools around that we will make sure the children go to. You can see for yourself that I've ordered a variation of shifting of desks, which we are supposed to go to another school this morning to come here. And I will then go to the school where the desks were supposed to go,
so that I am fair to those children also, to be sure that their pressure is not as much as the one here. Yes, Natasha.
Maybe just like the last one, Professor.
Ask me things related to
yes. You know, in Kibera we have a high population of pupils here. And recently, Railway Corporation demolished some structures along the railway. Maybe as the CS for Education, have you followed up the fate of those students who were demolished, whose school were demolished, and maybe the fate of those who are affected by COVID-19?
Your question is not fair, because when you demolish the building of the parents, it's the parent's duty to bring the child to school. If a child is brought here and there's space, we shall take. If there's no space, my people, where is the subcounty director of education? We have somebody who is here who will ensure by constitution that child is admitted where there is a vacancy. We are trying to avoid a situation where a popular school like this one is overrun by children so that some of them can't sit down. So you don't have to worry unless you have a specific case. If you give us details, we shall go to where the rubber meets the ground. I think because what you're asking is basically a story. It is one of those stories people talk about. So if you have a child who has gone to a government school and cannot be placed in that school and another one, then tell us and we shall act. I must go now because I want to ensure that the desks are brought here and that I also go to placate the other school. We have to do all this together. You don't even have to reach me. You as a journalist, if you know somebody, you can direct the child to come to the school. If it is too full, you advise that child to go to the next school.
Okay.
So let me communicate with Mary first, I'm sure. Let me ask for permission. Okay, yeah. Class. Okay.